You're on a website and you want to download a file or a program, and you click on the download link and nothing happens. And you're like, what the heck's going on? Well, in most cases, it's probably not that big of a deal. Right here, I'm using Internet Explorer 10, and I'm on the www.gimp.org website /downloads. And right here in the middle, it says download GIMP 2.8.6, and I click on it and the page changes, and up here it says your download will start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and nothing happens. What's the problem? Well, if you go up here to where it says tools and click on it and come down here where it says view downloads and click on it, there it is right there. And then you just come over here and click run. Okay, let me close this. Alright, so you come up here and there's no tools thing, or this whole bar isn't here, it's missing. Go up here to the right corner right under the X, click on the gear, come right here, it says view downloads, click on it again, and there it is. And it says GIMP 2.8.6 setup. Click run. And it starts downloading. 50 seconds. Blah, blah, blah. 48. Move this down. It says thank you for downloading. Uh, 68%, 70%, 30 seconds remaining. Uh, 80%. Ten seconds remaining. 95%. Now it's running a security scan. A small box will pop up that says User Account Control. Do you want to allow this program to make changes? Click yes. Next, a little box will pop up that says choose a language. Choose the language of your choice. Click OK. Click install and follow the on-screen instructions. But that's all there is to finding where your downloads went to. Hope this helps. Good luck. Bye.